Now, this is a song I wrote. It's the rest of the story to "The Road Goes On Forever and the Party Never Ends." Well, the headlines in the paper, Red Sonny lost his case. Now he's sitting in a jail cell with a blank look on his face. He knows they're gonna smoke him sometime around midnight. But Sonny has a plan and won't go out without a fight. He forced the jailers in the cell and then he locked them in. Now the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Now Sherry's waiting for him in an alley there in town. She's got the motor running, she's got the top laid down. Sonny dives into the backseat, Sherry slams it down in gear. Said it's good to see you, baby, let's get on out of here. And they're laughing and they're loving, their hair blowing in the wind. Now the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Now getting caught meant getting shot, and they knew it all too well. But his only other option was the chair there in the jail. When Sonny lost his last appeal and the judge sealed his fate, well, Sonny made his mind up and he had to make a break. Now they're speeding through the dark night and it's good to be free again. So the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Sonny asked about the money, said it's back there in the trunk. It's been a couple years now and we still have quite a chunk. You know Mexico's not far away, we can up and disappear. We'll sneak across that border and both be in the clear. They'll never know what happened, we'll never be seen again. So the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Well, there's a ranch down in Sonora, Sonny says he knows a man who grows a lot of pot and deals in contraband. We'll learn to speak the language, we'll fit in with the rest. No one will be the wiser, no one will ever guess. We'll hang out on the beaches, drink beer and Bombay gin. Now the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Now they're holed up in a cheap motel in a Texas border town. They're laid low and waiting for the heat to settle down. They're reading all the papers and they watch the daily news. Seems so far they've got away, nobody has a clue. Sonny raised a brow at Sherry and she flashed him with a grin. Now the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Well, you know what always happens. Well, the feds, they soon found out where the two outlaws were hiding, and they came to flush them out. They had the whole damn place surrounded. They had a chopper in the air. When they busted down the motel door, well, the couple wasn't there. All they found was an empty room and a used Mercedes Benz. Now the road goes on forever and the party never ends. Thanks for listening.